Hey, happy day. I hope you are having a terrific low-paying day. Now, I more than hope it. I wish it for you, and I am here to help you make that happen in your life. My name is Sharon Horn-Elstrom. I'm the Pajama Grandma, and I am here with today's Pajama Grandma Chronic Painkillers Prescription. Now, what the heck is that, you might be thinking? Well, it is just me, the Pajama Grandma, sharing some of the tips and tricks and strategies and methods and procedures and processes and thoughts and stuff, just the things I've learned over the last 37 plus years of having chronic illnesses and chronic pain. I know that each of our situations is unique and different, but I have figured out some things that work for all of us. They work for everybody because we're all human beings. No matter what, we all have that in common. Our situation might be unique and special and different, but we are all human beings. And as human beings, there's stuff that works the same for all of us. And those are the prescriptions or the things that I'm sharing in this painkillers prescriptions little, I don't know, diatribe or whatever I like to call it. Today's prescription is the body. It's all about your body. And what I want you to do today, as part of your prescription or your assignment or your homework, whatever you want to call it, is really hone in on and pay attention to and listen to your body. Now, we have these awesome things called the body, and they're telling us all the time everything we need to know about ourselves. But guess what? This thing called the brain, it is not let us listening, or it is not letting us listen to our body and what it's trying to tell us. And then on top of that, we got this thing called an ego, which is even more problematic than our mind, that likes to tell us that we know everything and so we don't need to listen to our body. So most of the time we don't. So today's prescription is to hone in, tap in, listen to your body. Actually notice where your pain is coming from, where your pain is. Now, I'll be the first to admit lots of times I think that every cell of my body hurts and that it's coming from everywhere. Now, I know that that's not true, but sometimes I like to tell myself that because it makes me feel better for a couple of minutes. But I only let myself think it a couple of minutes. Then I hop to, where the heck does it really hurt? And for me, it's usually my hips. Don't ask me why. Put too much pressure on them over the years, but it's my hips that are killing me now. Used to be my shoulders, then it was my ankles, then it was my feet, then it was my hands, then it was my elbows, then it was my neck, then it was my back. But now, right now, it's my hips. So when I'm thinking about my body, I'm focusing on my hips. Is it my right hip or my left hip? Well, the left hip hurts more than the right hip. But the point is, I really want you to get in touch with exactly where the pain is. And then I want you to forget about that for a while. And I want you to focus on your body and where the pain isn't. What feels awesome in your body right now? Because I'm willing to bet there's a whole lot more in your body that feels awesome than in your body that hurts. It's just that chronic pain makes us think everything hurts all the time, when in fact, it's probably just in one or two spots. And so we want to find out what those one or two spots are, because then I can show you some tricks for isolating that so that you can learn to concentrate on what's working, not on what's not working. So, prescription today, focus on your body, every bit of it. Hey, my toes almost never hurt these days. My ears, they're awesome. My ears don't hurt at all. My fingers, if I keep moving, they're pretty good too. My hips, on the other hand, they kind of suck. So, what's working? Focus on your body. That's today's prescription. I will see you very soon with another chronic painkillers prescription. Have an awesome day. Bye. Pajama Grandma out. I wanted to say that.